town office. According to the schematics, there should be a vent behind those shelves.
Huh, I see them.
Oh, jeez. Oh, don't, jeez. Don't. Oh, nasty. Oh. Come on.
Be careful, Gordon. I'm picking up a lot of combine sensors in the area ahead.
One is down. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
I'll start working on this gate. Just a sec. Okay, got it.
Thank you. Monitor. Oh. Oh, damn it.
Oh, shit! No! Holy... Oh, filth.
Working? Not yet? Yeah. Really? Nice. Come on. Really? Really? One down. Two down. All right.
You're coming up to another control room.
I see.
Looks like it's still occupied. My guess is there's a bunch more soldiers heading your way.
Ooh. I'm a robot. No. Oh. Let's grab some ammo. Oh, ah. Nope.
Keep your turret set up. You've got to hold on till I get there.
Come on. No. Oh, yep. Come on. Come on, hurry, Alex. Oh, stay. All right. Oh, what? He's dead?
Be there in a second, Gordon.
Hurry. Oh.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access.
I hope you'll find him.
There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that. What's she up to? You promised you weren't going to touch Eli. Oh my god.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Britton, as I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Baird far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this
in
this is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really gotta hurry.
Alright. I'll grab
Come
a turret.
I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
I'll leave a present.
You better hurry.
Alright. I still don't like dark rooms. That's the reason why. Oh, too many. Oh, duck, duck. Stupid little head crabs. Ooh. Water is dangerous, I see. Yeah. What happens? Have to get there. Come on. Yeah. Come on. More. Not too far. Come on. Come on. Oh shit! Come on. Yeah. The water was dangerous. Oh, hello. Oh, jeez! You know what? Are there more of you? No? I don't trust this shit.
Contact has moved to Block D8. Warning. Sterilizer and containment field.
Holy.
Air warning. All location code 6-8. Drop and...
You can't see me. Cause you're there. Oh!
Quick, get these set up. I'm seeing soldiers in all directions.
I think this is getting tough. Where? Oh no. Yeah. Oh gee.
We're soldiers.
Where are you? Don't you dare. Oh, jeez. Come on. Yeah. Oh, no, no, no. Wrong button.
We must have hit a mother load of soldiers. They're coming in from
everywhere.
Oh, no. Damn it.